Well, we're up at the lake, and we're going to do some metal detecting. We're going to take the detector down to the beach and see if we can find some cool stuff. Who knows what you might find down there? People have been swimming there all summer. I don't think anybody ever metal detects it, but we're going to give it a shot. All right. We're heading down to the beach.
Out of the hole. Wow, it must be really small. It's small. It's in my hand. I hope you can hear that or not. It's in my hand. Oh. One nail off the beach. Right there.
Well, Adrian pulled out a pull tab. His first ever pull tab. First ever.
It was a waste of time.
You know how many of these I pulled out? I couldn't tell you. So many. His very first one, though, was funny. We weren't filming it, but here's your treasure. He'll keep it forever. It's working out good. I find the targets. Adrian digs them up. We just got to get something better than pull tabs.
Well, we got a fish hook.
At least it's golden.
It's golden color, right?
Yeah.
X marks the spot.
Yeah, I think it's a nail. Yeah.
Another nail.
She tried.
It's right through there. It's probably gonna be bigger.
It's right there.
That's gonna be big. Not gonna be anything little.
So I'm gonna hit it and I'm gonna feel it.
Maybe.
At least that's what I can say. I finally got my first car.
Well, got his first car, which is better than the gum wrapper, which was the last one we got. Yes, I have an umbrella. Not for the rain today. Nope.
It's probably poop.
Nope. Better pick. Here we go.
Oh, come on.
Yep. Yep. You're getting a signal?
Come here. I know it's on this end.
Nope.
It's on this end.
Yep.
You know, I felt something poke me on this end. I'm gonna go smaller because that thing's too big.
Nope. Yep.
Yep, it's on this end.
Just put half in the other hand and then wave it. Nope. Yep.
I need something to hold it.
Yep. Nope. All that work and he got that really small little nail, and that's his first find all by himself. He detected it and dug it. You're gonna keep that forever.
Well, we're hot and tired. We did one section of the beach, and we have three more sections on this side, and we have the whole other beach on the other side. And we're not gonna get anywhere close to all of it done today. So we're gonna go get something cold to drink and kick back and relax. And we'll show you what we found when we get back to the cabin.
That's a big horseshoe. Probably goes with these over here. Oh, we're in the horseshoe pit. No wonder. Well, we found horseshoes.
Well, here's what we got. We were out there for about 3 hours. It just got too hot. Nice hot wheel here. Wine cork. Of course, we didn't detect that, but we picked it up anyway. Fish hook, bunch of bottle caps. Nice pull tab that Adrian got. And one of those pieces of wire there was his very first find all by himself. He detected it and dug it up. So he's probably gonna wanna mount that on his wall.
As soon as we hit it, it starts sawing.
Yeah.